I was on the plane and I was like, I'm gonna ask some questions. Yeah, Emma Chamberlain. No, Jane can dance. Everybody says,
so is this on your account or is this Monstercat?
This is Monstercat's account.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey guys!
Jade, your makeup looks really good. Thank you so much, Alyssa.
How about mine?
Welcome. Right.
Why do you keep saying shit?
Oh, that's a, see, that's a funny thing. Shit is like a slang word.
Relationship.
Oh, relationship. Holy, how old am I?
Yeah.
We won't go into
no, any further.
Yeah,
nope.
Let's
not go into that.
I get the gist.
So these are really fun questions, okay? Yeah. Alright. You ready?
I think so.
What is your favorite thing to put on toast?
Toast? It shouldn't take this long. Cucumbers. I know that was a little off. I like cucumbers on toast.
On toast.
Salt, pepper, cucumbers. It's a good thing.
I'll have to try that. I love cucumbers.
That was a weird response. I'm sorry. Keep it. I'll get better as I go along.
Okay.
All right.
So I love dinosaurs. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Dinosaurs are my thing. I mean, I got dinosaur tattooed on me.
Love it.
All right. What is your favorite dinosaur?
Well, let's go with the T-Rex. I feel bad for the guy. Right. Little arms, big strong guy. But you know, everybody's got their weakness.
I love that. That was a good answer. I like that one. Yay.
He'll pick up a ball if he wants to play with his friends. Sad.
That's very true. Okay. So what's your favorite ice cream flavor?
Vanilla.
Pretty plain, I guess.
Oh, I don't know.
It works. So I'm a British.
Okay.
So this is the question that's gonna hit me. Alright. Do you like tea?
I love tea.
Oh, yes.
I love black tea.
Thank you.
Green tea.
What is your favorite accent?
You got a good one. I like yours. I also like where I am. I live in BC, Canada. A lot of Australians come up to the ski hills. Yeah, I've always been fond of Australian and British.
Yeah, Australian is my favorite.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I love the Australian accent. Do you have a favorite pair of socks?
I do. You know, this is a weird question, but I totally do.
Yeah.
I
feel like everybody has a favorite pair of socks.
That's a strange question.
I know.
I don't think I've ever thought about it, but I totally go for that. I'm like, dang it, they're not clean. Where are they?
I know. I do that with my check-in socks. Yeah, they're definitely my favorite. Okay. Wrong answers only.
What? Okay.
Wrong answers only. What is that?
Banana.
Banana.
Sorry. It's my turn.
You guys are watching us live on our banana.
Yes.
Okay. Do you have a nickname? Like your friends call you?
Like my artist name is Conro, so a lot of people call it Corn Dog.
Corn Dog.
That's basically it. Corn Dog is about it. Yeah.
Alright, okay, I'm gonna call you Corn Dog.
That sucks.
So this is a very, very important question. Okay. Out of only red or orange, what color comes to your mind of those two when I say the number 7?
Orange.
Thank you.
You got it right?
Yeah. Because me and my friend.
Okay.
We have been arguing about this for ages. Because we were like coloring numbers.
Odd.
It is a weird
It's an
thing.
Odd. Like a 7 seems like an odd color, which orange is kind of odd.
Yeah, I know.
It's like
orange
6 should
is...
be like a, or a red should be like a 10.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was saying. So thank you so much. These are all my questions.
They're easier than I thought.
I told you, weird questions.